Was Jalin Turner just traumatized from almost killing Bobby Green in their fight, and that's why he wanted to just clap and then walk off knockout in this last one against Moicano? Don't be like Jalin Turner. Bro, if you drop a guy, double tap. If the ref doesn't stop it, that's not your problem. Always double tap, because if it's not them, it might be you in the next round, and we don't want that happening. Clap, time to die.